Start with breaking news at noon. A central Indiana police officer has died at the Indiana Law Enforcement Academy just over an hour ago. State police told us there was a death investigation underway. That academy is in Plainfield and trains officers for the police departments across the state. Now we're told there is a press conference to explain what happened in just an hour. We will stream that press conference live at WTHR.com and our WTHR app.